In BHEL, since the time it came into being, the R&D and innovation had been the central theme. We set up this organization with the technology which was acquired from the global OEMs, and subsequently that technology we indigenized to suit the local requirements. We are the organization who have been investing a lot in the innovation as well as engineering area, manufacturing area. Zero effect, zero defect. It means whatsoever you produce, that should be environmental friendly also. And everywhere we have to pursue the excellence, whether it's excellence in the area of manufacturing, operations, or in the environment where we are working. I feel that in BHEL, we are following all these aspects. Human resources is one area we consider that human resources are the best assets of the organization, and for that we are investing a lot. Recently we had introduced the e-learning, and there almost 1,000 executives were trained in this particular area. 500 megawatt power plant in Sudan, which is the biggest power project there. All the equipment were manufactured by BHEL in India, and this is the best example of make in India. More than 1/5, 20% of our turnover is coming from the products which have been developed in-house in the last 5 years itself. Today, India is self-sufficient in the field of heavy equipment manufacturing.